What's up, YouTube? It's the Queen Honeybee here. I'm at a restaurant. It's called Bombay Bites. It's an Indian restaurant. I'm gonna show y'all what I have. I have curry chicken. I have what is it called? I think it's called Mali Chicken Kabab. And then I have the garlic naan bread, and then I have rice. So this is what it looks like. I'm gonna put like the official names of the food like in a description box below. But I'm pretty excited to try this food. I've never had it before. So you guys stay tuned. I'm so excited. Like, this looks so good. When they brought out the I want to say it's called the Mali Kabab. I might be pronouncing that wrong. When they brought it out, like, it was sizzling in the plate. It looks so good. It's like on a skillet, and it's like sizzling hot, and it came with like caramelized onions and like lemons. It smells amazing. So I can't wait to like dig in. So I'm putting some on my plate now. Let me show y'all. Y'all see that? This is gonna be good. And I love like caramelized onions. Like, when I go to Mexican restaurants, I'll get fajitas because I want the caramelized onions and peppers. So now I'm gonna take some of this garlic naan and put the curry chicken on top. Y'all see this? It's like sizzling hot. It smells so good though. Yum. I have no business eating this bread, but it's good. I'm gonna try this other dish. I'm trying to see if I can prop y'all up so that y'all can see. I can probably see a little bit, huh? This is what it looks like on my plate. I'm trying to scoop it all up. Very good. It's like, with this one, I can taste the curry and it's like super savory and flavorful, but almost like, a tanginess to it. And then I have the garlic naan. Delicious. Not disappointed at all. So the red sauce is like, that's savory as well, but it has like a tomato base to it. So good. And the garlic naan is basically like pita bread, but with garlic in it, or on it, I should say. I should have brought my tripod, I forgot. But as long as y'all can see it, that's all that matters. The rice is like basmati rice, which I'm used to tasting at this Persian restaurant that I go to called Rumi's. I usually have it there, so I'm pretty familiar with the rice, but the flavors of this chicken with this sauce is like crazy good. Trying to load up my plate. See all those onions? Big chunks of chicken. I can taste a little cilantro in there too. And if you've been watching, you know that's my favorite herb. I doubt I'm gonna finish all this, but I'm gonna try. The onions add so much flavor. Like, they really soaked up the curry seasoning. Again, you guys, this is Bombay Bites. If there's one in your area, you should try it. If you haven't already, go ahead and like, share, subscribe to this channel. I appreciate y'all for tuning in. I will see y'all later.